President Mahama said the needed changes which will propel the economy, as explained in his State of the Nation address, will only make impact if the message is taken to the next level.
I ask that we make every day a Made in Ghana Day, and being opinion leaders and leaders of society, it is only you who can take that message the further step that government wants it to be taken, so that our people take up, you know, the spirit of the message. And so I'll count on you to join up with government to move the message to the next level, so that we can have our people get a buy-in to what government wants to do.
He said leaders will not exist forever, but the church has a responsibility to pray for righteous leadership.
And if there's one thing that draws us back and does not enable us achieve our goals, it is the way the country is very deeply divided. If religious leaders pray for the leadership and on that basis they are tagged as being partisan, then we do have a problem. And so it all flows from the, like I said, the deep partisan divide that we have. And so if there is a particular leader, don't pray for him, because if you pray for him, then it means you support him. You know, and I think that is a major difficulty. Leaders will come and go. John Mahama will go one day, a new leader will be here, and it's your duty to pray for that leader, that he leads this country in a righteous manner.
Some of the pastors who spoke to Joy News said their pulpits are already being used in the interest of the nation, but expressed concern about being labeled as partisan.
I feel worried. I feel concerned about, you know, how in this nation we try to put political attacks on everything. When it comes to even this particular meeting, you will hear what people will say. The president belongs to the whole nation. And we have the responsibility as spiritual leaders of our country to pray for the leadership of the nation, so that they will be in a position to push the nation forward. And irrespective of who is the president, whether the person comes from the yellow party or the blue party, we will pray for them. It's something that we have been doing. It's not as if now that the president has said we're going to do it. We've been doing that, and we will continue to do that.
Nobody gets anything done without getting people to support. And I think what we need to do is definitely understanding the issues that he wants to communicate, then using the pulpit, because the pulpit of the preachers have the power to transform and to change the mindset of the people.
Intercessory prayers were said for the various arms of government, as well as the other supporting agencies. Gifty Andrapia, Joy News, Flagstaff House. And that he would remain.